Hey there, what is up, Plant Community? Green Thumb here. So today's video is going to be about mulch. Now, a lot of people, they use different kinds of mulch. They'll use red mulch, like I got down here, black mulch, rocks, which really isn't mulch, but they'll use it. Me, on the other hand, I go for something completely different. Now, if you notice, I cleaned out all my daylilies, and I let the dead foliage just kind of drop in between them and things. I've cleaned them out. Oh, there we go. Just place that right over there. Now, what I do for my mulch is what you see that I am doing now. So I'm taking things like that and I'm just kind of throwing them in there because, well, honestly, that's the best mulch you can use. Why would I spend money on mulch when I could just use things around me like it's the actual rainforest or something? And it has a lot of benefits to doing that. I mean, not only does it act like natural mulch and holds in moisture around your plants. I mean, if you want, you can grind it up and make it look nicer, but that's not the goal here. And it holds in moisture, but also it will decompose, enriching all this soil, and therefore adding nutrients next year for your annuals and your perennials. And say if you have something you're trying to zone push, the foliage also helps with that. And it helps with microfauna, little insects that'll eat it. That helps with nutrient intake within the soil. Earthworms like it, roly-polies like it, and it helps draw in things for your plants. So like this guy gets hit with thrips all the time. All my rose bushes do. Well, what this will do is it'll help with ladybugs. Ladybugs actually will use leaf litter and go dormant within leaf litter. And then they'll come back whenever it's warm again and all that, because of course leaf litter has insulated them. And where there's the food source, that's where they'll go. And that's where that's where they will hang out. And another thing too, if you guys like lightning bugs, like I do, well, leaf litter helps with that because they too use the leaf litter. So, yeah, I use leaf litter. I don't use mulch. More beneficial, more healthy, helps my microfauna, helps draw in things, help you with pests rather than using pesticides that I don't like to always use. Holds in moisture. And, so yeah, that's what I do for my mulch. Why buy mulch when there's a lot of things naturally in a garden? Like this here, I could just take and throw in for free. And it gives it a more naturalized feel, like, oh wow, this garden's just been kind of left to its own. Its own disarray, its own demise to grow how it wants. So yeah, that's what I do. Anyways, guys, just figured I'd show you what I do for mulch. I don't use nothing fancy. Nothing at all. Why would I buy it when I already got it for free? Anyways, guys, as always, keep it real. And definitely keep it tropical.